to this day have trouble believing that he's gone.
26-year-old Zachary Lamb, lured out of his car and gunned down right here where I'm standing.
This person was on their tail for a reason.
Was it a hate crime, road rage, or something else?
We are looking at every possible motive.
I'm KXLY-4's Jeff Humphrey. Major crimes investigators give us an inside look at their investigation, hoping you can find a killer and answer the question, who killed Zachary?
Tuesday on KXLY-4 News at 6 with Nadine Woodward.